Forest Service is taking advantage of the weather to perform more prescribed burns. One will start today in the 16 Springs area near Mayhill. It will likely continue through the winter if conditions allow. Smoke is expected to travel as far as Roswell.